Welcome back to a funny episode, Portal Next, you.
Yes, welcome.
I don't even remember what episode this is. It was shorter than the last one.
This, what the hell? I do not remember this. At all. Am I slidey? Yeah.
Spider-Man.
I'm slidey. I don't like that there are indents in the walkway. Well, I mean, I can get up there. Huh. Oh, are those gonna open? With stuff? Yeah. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. How do I, buttons.
Yeah, I'm on like episode 5 of Jujutsu Kaisen.
Nice.
It's so good.
Yeah, the powers are a little bit weird, because it's... It feels like less, stable in terms of, like, these powers have rules than, like, Naruto, where it's like there are 5 things that you can use, but, like, where it's like just anything. Uh-oh. Like, the power is anything that the creator wants it to be, which is pretty cool.
True. But yeah, I think somebody told me to watch it, or no. I didn't fucking. I was like, "Oh, what anime you should watch after Attack on Titan?" And I got Jujutsu Kaisen, so I was like, "Okay, I'll give it a try."
It's the same animation studio, right?
Yeah, MAPPA.
Yeah. Which everyone hated, and I didn't understand why, because I actually liked the CGI of it.
Yeah, it actually looks good, for the most part.
Yeah, I mean, it was much better than the CGI that the original. What was the original animation studio for Attack on Titan?
Wit Studio? Wit, something like that?
Wit, yeah. They also had CGI, and it was terrible. Like, it was super bad.
Colossal Titan.
Yeah, you could see it in the, I think it was like the last intro, and it was just like a Roblox.
It's like, no, go away, you're scary.
He was a chunky boy. Like, that's...
Oh, yeah.
Where am I going?
Go up? Oh, no, you go...
I think I go up, yeah, but I don't
know. You get to launch yourself again.
I'm confused. Boing, oinga, boinga, oinga, boinga.
I was gonna be like... Today, I was like, oh... After finishing my work, I'm gonna watch Jujutsu Kaisen. And then I forgot. Good though, I need to finish it.
Oh.
Did she get it?
I think so.
Oh.
Target lost, what? Is there another one? I don't know.
Oh.
Oh god.
Yeah, I have very violent sneezes.
Yeah, for the most part, I'm caught up on Jujutsu Kaisen. I finished like the main kind of thing. I think all that's left is like a filler couple of episodes. Can I hit anything over there? No? Alright.
Yeah, I was surprised how smooth it is too.
The animation?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's really good.
The map is just good in general, but I'm still surprised.
Yeah. What the heck was that? Is it down here? I'm so lost. Let's see. No. Because I think I have to up there, right?
I believe so. was gonna say something, I forget.
Monster Hunter?
Probably not.
No, like, it came out, right?
Oh, yeah. Came out, like, 2 weeks ago, I think. Super fun. Very, not short, but the end game is kind of disappointing. It's like, oh, yeah, we're technically not done the game yet, but here you go.
Just enjoy what we have.
Pretty much. And it's like, oh, in the next few months, we're going to give you some more stuff and finish the story. Because the story's not finished.
This was a different color. I didn't realize I could fucking shoot this. I was like, it's a different color. They color code everything. Yes, 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 yes. Oh.
All right. What's this, Mom?
I think I have to shoot the floor up there, so.
If so.
Or, okay. Alright. That's fine too. Oh. Well. That's unfortunate. Bang. 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 Bang.
I kind of want a new Dark Souls game to come out.
Like Dark Souls specific fun. Or like Soulsborne style?
Probably Dark Souls specifically. Mm. Even like Bloodborne 2 would be cool.
Yeah, I've not never played that. Either. I think I was too much of a baby to play any of them when they were like kind of new. And then I just couldn't get into them because they're fucking difficult. Up, 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 over, over, over.
Yeah, yeah, they're quite tough, but they're fun sometimes.
Like 1% of the time, they're fun.
Pretty much.
When you're not dying.
They just shoot the floor, no? Well, that works. Oh.
Kinda works.
Kinda.
Now I'm up here. Oh. I don't want to jump off.
Yeah, a new Dark Souls game would be great.
What's the story of Dark Souls, anyways?
I think it's like, I don't know. All I know happening. Is you're some knight dude come back to life. You're called Kindled or something like that. I don't know. And you gotta go get other people and kill them or something. I really don't know.
You just kill them. Just murder.
Pretty much. Oh, here's.
Here it is.
Thank you.
Hello.
Here's my feelings.
Can I grab you? What's your face, GLaDOS? Here it is.
Right there. Oh, that's not her face.
Yeah.
Is it?
I don't know. Oh my.
Her face was red, or had red on it.
That's actually kind of disturbing. Like, if this showed up on my screen midway through the day, I'd, like, just unprompted, I'd piss off. Oh, I have to grab this guy. And throw him.
Oh, yeah,
out.
You got to keep mass genocides on the ball bit and ball man.
Over here. Alright. Hello.
For like the fifth time I'm saying this, we also need a Portal 3.
Yeah. Alright, wait. I gotta. Yeah.
Kill her.
I haven't actually finished Portal 2 yet, like the story of it.
I don't think I have either, actually.
It got really long and difficult, and like I realized that it wasn't as fun doing difficult shit when you're not with somebody, because then you're just getting like unholy levels of frustrated.
True.
Like I was like, this would be a lot more fun if I had somebody here to calm me down after I fail for 12 hours straight.
It gets, I think, a bit better after a while, but it's still really fun for me, or at least I think.
Yeah. Oh, shit. I got to the, combustible lemons part.
I honestly don't remember where I got to.
I just remember that one quote, because I think Jacksepticeye yelled it at one point.
Chorn. No, Keyclaw's first game.
Shit, I missed.
Which quote again?
I'm gonna burn your house down with combustible lemons.
Ah.
Why do I
keep... Yeah, I don't remember that one.
Is that gonna shoot? No.
Oh, yeah, you have to guide the missiles into her, I think, to knock off the...
Yeah.
The people? I don't remember.
Alright. Hit her. Damn it.
Oh.
Go, do it. Hit her in the head. Should I be doing this, like, dead on?
I think so.
I think I should put it, like, right there. Right there. Right. Oh!
Pretty sure I had difficulty with that the first time, too.
Yeah, like, right here. Alright. And then... I think I did this flawlessly my first time.
I think I messed up a lot.
Go, do it. Hit her in the back. Yes. What the? Oh. Oh, I can.
Oh, I thought he was stuck.
I was like, are you kidding me? And then over there, so you have to press it again. Look at that thing, the other thing. This kind of reminds me of the Azrael fight. Where, like, you're knocking off parts of him. Oh, are you kidding me? I died?
What did you do? I look up for a second.
I, like, jumped into the edge of it. Oh, that's dumb. That's dumb. Give me this. What? Run. Ooh, ball. Oh, it just always goes there.
What?
Well, that's good to know. Stay. Alrighty. Of course. I, like, went onto the edge of it, and it just killed me. Alright, again. Just the same thing again. I'm guessing. Oh, but she's moving now.
Yeah, we should play Dark Souls on the channel. That'd be fun.
Yeah. Ooh, wow. That went pretty well. Stop. What are
you... No. I want you to play it. No. That'd be funny.
I would die a lot. So yeah, it'd be
funny. For a while you would.
Grab it. Yes. Where the fuck do I have to go? Focused. Gotta get shit done now. Yeah, I think it would be fun.
Mm-hmm.
Like hard.
Or maybe wants to go in person again or something like that would be better.
Yeah. It seems like the type of game that, like, I wouldn't want to play on my own, because I would just get frustrated and yell a lot. But, like, when I'm with somebody, I'd be like, nah, alright, this is fun.
You still probably yell a lot.
Yeah, hope. I don't know. I don't know if I have a place where I can record to yell a lot without, like, people hearing me. But yeah. In person, I feel like a lot of this is going to be more fun.
True.
Come on.
Hopefully that's soon.
Yeah. I don't know. The person in charge of lockdown and shit where we live is kind of being poopy.
Doug Pooford.
Yeah.
I think everybody agrees. No matter what your standpoint in politics is, everybody does not like him.
Yeah. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay.
Also, can't wait till tomorrow.
What's tomorrow?
Yeah, the final Attack on Titan chapter.
Oh, yeah. I saw a post about that, and it's like, yeah. Okay, good. Like, don't say I missed that. Oh, this one's growling at me like a TikTok girl. Stay.
Yeah, a lot of people don't like the ending. But also, so a lot of people, I don't know. We'll have to read and find out. I already know a bit of the spoilers, but still, it seems pretty cool.
Oh. Everyone dies.
I don't know. That'd be funny.
Just everyone, absolutely everyone dies. Am I supposed to do something right now?
I think it's just her dying, and you have to throw her in the fire?
I don't know.
I don't remember.
It's like that one ending of Stanley Parable.
I haven't seen much about that game, so...
Oh, you stayed like, spoiler-free?
Yeah.
Ooh, nice. Yeah, I saw, like, all the endings on GT Live, so... Oh, yeah, this is...
Oh, it is the ending.
Yeah. Nice.
Epic.
Pretty sure I get dragged back, though.
Think so?
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, I get dragged back. Alright, it's the ending.
Well, that was...
Yay!
That was quick.
Yeah. Like 6 episodes, I think, or 7. I don't know.
Really?
Yeah. It was short.
That was shorter for some reason.
Really? Like 2?
Yeah. I thought it was like 4. 5.
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe 5.
Oh, yeah. A cake.
Oh, is this the song part or something?
Maybe. I'll... audio. I'll turn it up a bit.
Yes.
It's a companion cube. Are they all gonna turn off?
I think so. Yes. Of an ending of Portal where you just die.
Yeah.
No more happy endings.
Like, you, like, look up at the sky and you're like, I'm free, and then just a giant chunk falls on you.
I was like, this movie I was watching, it's called, like, The End of the World or something like that. Oh, I did, yeah, I think I did. Yeah, I wish that would happen in more games and movies. That'd be funny.
Just like, finally, we freed them, and, just, like, death.
Hey, look right there, there's the shelter. Bam!
Dead.
Hit by a boulder, not a boulder, hit by a meteor.
Just hit by lightning in a clear day.
Just, yeah, that'd be great.
A big fuck you.
How did that happen? I don't know. Just dead.
Happens 8 more times with everyone else.
Lightning never strikes twice in the same place. Strikes 5 times in the same place.
Mike Dunkel is a fun name.
Mike Dunkel?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not smart.
It's in alphabetical order.
Oh, is it?
The last name is...
Oh.
So Dunkel has passed.
Wait. Wait, is there stuff showing on the screen? Is there stuff? Nope.
Oh,
we just died.
Wait, is it actually? I can't see
it. It's just black. I don't see anything. What?
Do you hear anything?
No.
What the fuck? Oh, wow. Are you kidding me?
What?
It's just blank.
Oh.
Please tell me.
I mean, it was recording the other stuff, so I think it's okay.
Alright. You see nothing. Well, there's the... On the left side, it's just the lyrics, and then it's the past the people in the top right, and then some pixel art.
Ah, okay, so nothing interesting. Nothing, big. Yeah, that's
just Google the ending. Portal.
Pretty much.
Did you see them turn out the cake?
Yes.
Alright, yeah. It's just a Still Alive song.
This is a it's fun in Beat Saber. The fun map to play in Beat Saber.
Still Alive?
Yeah.
We should play Beat Saber too.
Oh, we should.
Cause I'm actually decent at it. Can you see it again?
Yes.
Alright, you see the stuff in the cake?
Yes.
Alright. Well, that was the final episode of Portal, I guess.
Yeah, the main story, at least.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm thinking about the bonus maps, and I'm like, I don't know how difficult they're gonna be.
True. I haven't played them, so I have no clue either.
You should do them then.
Oh, I should. That's a good idea.
Yeah. Alright, well, anyways.
Yes.
The end.
Alright, we'll maybe do the next one, maybe not. Who knows? You smell.
Who knows? Fuck you, goodbye.